Alright, so this is my gaming PC. I have it plugged in. There seems to be this problem every time I turn it on. It'll sound normal for a while, but then, like, I think it's from the power supply. It makes a weird, like, and it's just a weird noise. I wonder if it'll do it again. I'm sure. It's gotta charge up or some shit first. It doesn't blow up in my face. Oh, I didn't turn it on. Let's turn on. And that's what it does. I don't know what the fuck that is.